Travel is like love, mostly because it's a heightened state of awareness in which we are mindful, receptive, undimmed by familiarity, and ready to be transformed. That is why the best trips, like the best love affairs, never really end.